A 6-try spectacular in the first half. England and Fiji, they have put on a show. Their counter-attack, their confidence and their spirit has been immense. 4 tries for England, 2 for Fiji. And it has been an absolute quality contest. Avena Safuru gets the second half underway. England off a short kickoff. Emily Scarrett, and then the charge down partially, forcing England Roland to scramble to try to turn defence into attack. Some great ad-libbing from Roland to get her team to halfway. Great run from Roland. Now Kabeya over the advantage line. Good, strong carry. Now Fiji under pressure on their left edge as England pile it on. Kildun. Great momentum, England. Now Zoe Harrison for Amy Cocaine.
Takara advantage.
Fast recycle. A little decoy play Roland was thinking about.
Takara on point.
Always knew there was a penalty advantage.
The intention of England coming out of the changing rooms in their second half with fire in their belly. They're wanting to run the ball. They're shifting it wide, getting through the numbers, trying to find space and break this Fiji defence down.
Eleven Fijian players. The Fijian and Drua team that won the Super W competition, so they've been playing at a competitive level.
Time off.
The England team dominated by players from the Allianz Premiership 15s. One of the best club competitions in the world. The Northern Hemisphere and Southern Hemisphere, we're seeing two groups of players out of two elite competitions.
Voodoo is taking some time, struggling a little bit with a knee injury there. She gets some tape on that. And a vital player for Fiji. 7 superstars, got great vision. She's been nippy around the ruck.
To a fly with the first 3 tries. Now Cocaine with the throw to the back of the line, and now she joins in this powerful England drive. Again, look at the momentum and organisation and structure that they have with this drive. Cocaine still in control. Amy Cocaine, strong, powerful, clinical finish for England's 5th try.
Amy Cocaine scores her 2nd try for England. And again, they go to the attacking more. They set it up with great control. Start to charge forward. See her tucked in the back in there. She makes good inroads. 2nd try for Amy Cocaine.
Thank you, Lauren.
The power of England, Kirsty, to the 4.
Yeah, this is exactly what we're expecting from England, right? They stick to their strengths, set piece, line out mauls, and Amy Cocaine, what a great story she is. Moving to New Zealand when she was younger, going to Fielding High School, which has been a great rugby factory for women in this country.
Here's Amy, I remember commentating here when she was at Fielding High School. She's got a first 15 record of 53-0. Unbeaten in her 4 years there. We're a wonderful high school team, and then moving back, and family involved with the Air Force. and has been so good for England, who get a position. A ball missed by England. So they will have the throw to the line out on the 22.
On the line.
Cocaine for Hunter. At the front of the line out, now the drive. Where they are, look at the meters. Bearing in mind that line out was back on the left of your screen on the 22 meter line. So their meters gain. Cocaine with a left hand fend, the right hand offload, which puts their midfield now in some space as they make big yards. Kildun into the Fiji half now with efficiency and class. England, Harrison. Runners available, another good offload in the tackle. There is some skill in this English team. Now Skerritt, little tip on from McDonald. Infante. Now Sarah Hunter. Harrison, Kabea. Well, they got numbers out on the left edge, England. It's a 4-on-1. They just need to keep their head and they'll get the try. Beautifully done. Good skill, good execution. And a perfect finish from Zoe Allcroft.
Well, England have come out of the changing rooms and really starting to flex their muscles. See them shifting the ball from width to width. Kildun finding some great space out wide there. And then they head around the back again. Kabay is involved. She's been strong this half. And Allcroft shows the dummy. Over for the Red Roses. They can try this half.
Problem for Emily. Skillful side. Here's the finish coming from Zoe Allcroft. She's got number 4 on her back, but she's got the skills of her back. So she's been physical, been good at line out time.
First change for Fiji, Petila Tawake is on for Vika, Maturungu and Hooker.
Alavina, Afuru. It's a bit of depth. Nicely taken, and that's a very, very good carry from Abby Ward. Gee, they're well balanced, England, and an unforced error. Come back for the knock-on. She was Allianz Premiership Player of the Year. Kabea, the young number 7 on your screen. Terrific game she's had today.
Straight, not that way.
Okay.
In the middle. Crouch!
Four, two split.
Set!
For Fiji. Maisiwa, little 8-9 play. They go right, but pass left. Fiji, and then a short ball. Good defense. Skerritt. And a Fiji carry. Terrific work. Talonga, who's hit in a good tackle. Russell Lea With the footer now at halfback, a low ball. It hasn't gone forward, and they use a couple of decoys before they quickly shift Fiji. But the defence from England is aggressive and off the line quickly. Bit of footwork from Radini Yavanui. England's power at the counter ruck. Lost their feet, so concede the penalty. And now Fiji off a quick tap.
Good contest first.
And then great job, England. At the ruck, and now Sarah Byrne. England looking for some field position. Not caught it. A loose pass. The chasers are there. Kildan with an offload. And against the run of play, England put themselves in great field position. Just a meter out. Can they free the ball up? Yes. Now the try. Great job from Thompson. But if you hustle and chase, you get rewarded.
What's the firepower coming through from the back three of England? It's initial great chase from Kildan. He keeps the ball alive, and great support play from the wingers. They get in. It's a good attempt to stop that try saving as such. But Lydia Thompson, again, she appears with her winger. Great try.
Game started, such a tremendous pace. Delight for Coach Simon Middleton. A fantastic job Coach has done with this English team. University of Worcester. Test number 55 for Emily. She's playing on the right wing, but she's turned up on the left side of the park. She's looking for work. She's industrious. And Emily Skerritt with the conversion.
Fiji has seen enough. He's made three changes in jersey number 19, Merivesi Ofe-Kamelino, Raijiala Zeviua in jersey 20, and 23, Mila Matanatabu. And for England as well, rolling subs, Hannah Bodiman is on, Maud Muir and Kath O'Donnell.
A short restart from Fiji.
Yeah, you're fine.
Player taken.
Yeah, your flag.
In the air,
it's
maybe
in the
some
air,
suggestion.
So it's only PK. Okay. In the air.
Let's see the player here being penalised. Taken in the air. Debu up.
Cocaine at the back, and England forwards again in charge at more time. Whether they play their short power game, whether they play their speed game on the edge, they have been outstanding. Now they mix it up with a little bit of both. They got numbers on the right edge. They get the ball out there, Kildan. And now a chance for Thompson. One on one goes around. Radini Yavanui, a brilliant finish from Thompson. What skill, what pace, what confidence, all class, Lydia Thompson.
Well, England, it comes off a strong set piece, as you know, And they can see the numbers out wide. Emily Skerritt gets it out. The foot race with the 15s has been strong, but Lydia Thompson, power pace, constantly probing. She gets in for her second try for the England Red Roses.
Well, you can't coach class. You can either do this or you can't. And she can do it comfortably, Lydia. Take the defender on the outside, holding the ball in the outside arm. Perfect execution. Emily Skerritt, a prolific point scorer, has had to overcome some adversity. Broken leg last year. It's been a patient rehab for her to earn her place back. And look at that, taking Radini Yavanui on the outside. These beautiful images of wing three-quarter play at its very best, Lydia Thompson.
Yeah, beautiful work from Lydia Thompson. She's come off night done for her. Abby Dow, fantastic story. She's on. First appearance since breaking her leg against Wales in April. It was a race against the clock, but here she is at the Rugby World Cup.
Great job, Muir. Wasn't expecting to catch that ball, but secured it. Kapia. England search for better field position. And Fiji, that ball's drifted forward. No call from the referee. And Zoe Harrison, very cool and composed. Under pressure, Infanti. Again, a chance down the right edge. Kill done this time. The little chip and chase to give a great field position. Tafuru. Under pressure, but she loses her footing. Kildanen concedes a penalty. Fiji. Well, they're not going to play conservative rugby. It's not in their DNA. Fiji. Roland. Nice piece of footwork from Roland. Muir, full of energy. Again, a good little 2-on-1 now on the left edge. And a beautiful offload. Skerritt holds the ball up, and McDonald. Claudia McDonald.
Oh, Claudia McDonald. Another one to get on the scoreboard twice for England. But it's cool done. And Skerritt, that team together down the far edge here. They recycle the ball. It's good turnover from the big from the low numbers. And Emily Skerritt here really showing the World Cup, her world-class playing ability. Simple draw and pass, gets her wingers into space. Over she goes.
Been fabulous today. Skerritt, terrific build, tall, athletic, skillful, tough and quick. Coach Middleton has them playing the style of football, whether it's a power game through the forwards or they're wide running on the edge from their backs. It's been a wonderful performance, a tough contest early in the first half, honey, but they've turned it on in the second half.
Oh, they sure have, and the communication from Simon Middleton is obviously around stamping their mark on this competition, on this World Cup, and really showing why they've come here, and that's to take home that World Cup.
Lost forward by Fiji an advantage in for England. So Skerritt secures the ball and they look down the left edge where they got a little 3-on-2 now. England. Nice offload from Muir and the tackle. Infante. Look how quickly they shift the point of attack. Kabea. And a little tip on now, Kildun. Now Dow, Abby Dow around the first defender, around the second. And now she comfortably run, Abby Dow. We have seen some skill and some brilliance today. But what about Abby Dow? Inside out on the last two defenders. And she made a very, very difficult try look very, very easy.
Oh, Abby Dow, that's a big moment for her. She never thought she would be running out at this World Cup after suffering a major injury this year. But she shows why she is an exceptional player with her brilliance and footwork out on that wing.
From the London Wasps. Test number 25. Frustration. Look at the delight of the captain. He knows emotionally what that means to Abby. It's such an important part of this team, and it was only a last moment confirmation she should come after her injury. And then Skerritt with a tremendous conversion.
Oh, England running in six tries in the opening 20 minutes of the second half, showing the world why they are world number one ranked. Lee Skerritt going off. Atchison, Holly Atchison coming on.
And they secure from the kickoff in Fenty. Big contributions from Muir since coming from the bench. The power and his skill. Abby Ward, terrific today. And they've got the run of the show now, Kildun. It's back on the inside. Abby Dow joins late. Now O'Donnell coming back the right side. Kabea taking on Nisewa. Gets away from her, forces another defender to come in. Cleo. Challenge for Fiji, get their hands on the ball.
Holding.
Just the two converted tries for Fiji. When they hit some ball and they hit some energy. In the first half, they've struggled for both in the second.
It's been a game of two halves, and Fiji really struggling to hold position. They want to play fast. They don't want to go to set piece, they want to play running rugby.
Inside! White!
Tawake with a short throw for the fucking Malino. And the bottom in with a real show of power.
Okay.
Well, this has been a formidable weapon for them today. Their line-out drive, and now Infante goes wide, rolling, little second man play, and they've got another two-on-one out on the left edge. McDonald. Fiji scramble numbers across, but they've got numbers at the breakdown. England. Now back the short side, a beautiful cutout ball, no.
Time is off.
Oh, it's beautiful. Wide play from the Roses. Winner comes off, unfortunately, not going to hand there for England, but it's Claudia McDonald just been seen too. She took a head knock in the previous run.
Substitution, eight.
Another change for Fiji in jersey 21. Akosita Ravato is on for Karolaini Naisiwa.
See here the stats. You can see England really dominating position. Territory being fairly even, but it's time and possession here. England have had all the ball, all the possession, all the territory. The scoreboard is a reflection of that. Dominating the second half. Really pushing that score out.
This mama. Your mark. Your mark. Inside. Your mark.
Short throw, and what about the anticipation from England, the read, the concentration, and then the confidence to come out of the line and make the play. A simple try for Leanne Infante, or she has been the key to so much in this game. Perfectly read.
Leanne Infante, she has been the real difference for the Red Roses. Snaps that one out of the sky. Gets her own try for England. But her partnership with Zoe Harrison and Helena Rowland, they have been strong. They have been directing the team around, moving the defense of Fiji, struggling to keep up with the tempo.
You see Leanne there heading off to the sideline. Lucy Packer on for her.
England in complete control of their opening game at Rugby World Cup in front of a very, very big crowd, and still more coming in here at Eden Park on the opening day of the tournament. They led 24-14 at half time. Put on 41 points. An outstanding display so far in the second half. There's still 14 minutes to go on the clock. We've seen a very, very public statement to the other teams in the competition. If you want to beat us, this is the standard and this is the level. For Abby Ward. Powell. Great drive. Terrific drive. Fiji. Not equipped to stop it or slow it. Now a little grubber kick along the ground.
No advantage. Two option, captain. Collapsing on the five. Poseidon 3 on 15.
Yeah, we'll take that one.
Yeah. Collapsing.
Oh, Fiji guilty of collapsing the ball there. Struggled to defend it. We know exactly what England are going to do here again. They'll go to what they're so good at.
Ball goes behind Abby Ward.
Half on advantage.
And then lost forward by Fiji. So there's an advantage with England, who come at them again. Kabea opting to take the hard yards up the middle for the ball. Abby Ward with a bit of skill and a nice ball over the top. Abby Dow with an in and away and keeps.
Oh, Abby Dow, she backs herself.
Time is
right
off.
On this fringe. Ball unfortunately. Rolls out of play. The player down. Lina Nkoru. See here,
yeah,
time of possession again. England. Storming their mark on this game in the second half.
Those are big numbers. Those are big stats. 5 minute advantage for time in their opponent's 22. Two-thirds advantage in possession. And with the class that they have in their team, England, they have been able to put on 41 points in the second half.
Back one. No hands, no hands!
Novato. No defending England. So they've got a full tank of gas down the centre of the park and the
stop,
chasing
stop,
line
stop.
Coming quickly. They'll throw to a line out on the 22 as well. And Powell goes to the back. Again, they take metres and draw in defenders. Powell in control of the ball. England. Again, they've split the Fiji forward defence line. Remember, that line-out was on the 22. Look where they are now. They're 8 metres out. They've gone 40. Now they're on the 5. They're on the 4 now. Powell loses her ground. Packer. And a lovely kick out on the left edge with a clinical finish for McDonald. The work done on the right hand side of the park by the forwards. And then the finish on the left hand side for the backs.
Oh, it's full credit to the England forwards. They set that ball up perfectly. They drive 19 metres. Unlucky not to claim that try for them, but it's the skills of Emily Scarrett out wide with the kick pass. Claudia McDonald. It's her third try of the night.
Zoe Harrison. Terrific day at the office for Claudia McDonald. As we said earlier, a hat-trick against USA in the warm-up game. A hat-trick today in the opening round of the Rugby World Cup. Kabea, very impressive performance from the young number 7. And the short kick off, and they move it straight away. Another show of skill. Now Cleal will recycle the ball on their opponent's 10-meter line. Cleal. Now Packer. The ball's gone forward.
points from it. Let's go, then.
They were competitive for a long time. Handling error stat when you consider how much ball England have had in the game. That's an exceptional stat from their perspective. Their ball control.
It's
been terrific. This has been an all-out attack. Fijian team that have restricted them to just two tries. Organised, committed, the speed of the line today. Defensively, impressive.
Set!
And the Romy Farn jersey, 22, another seven superstar. But the power of the England scrum. Pack up. McDonald from a standing start. Bottom. Penalty advantage. Advantage for a high tackle.
Yeah. Captain, two options on the scrum or on the five? Two advantage on the scrum here or on the five?
Yeah. Well, we've seen the power of England's rolling more.
Yeah, biting.
And now we're just seeing the what they can do. And they apply pressure at scrum time. Yeah. It's excellent Thank work you, from the course. Pack. Making their presence felt. They go to the line here.
Now, Sir Matthews. And then they'll use the opportunity to take meters off the defence. Now they're on the five, now they're on the four. Now the three, Powell. Just short. Now she gets down, another try. Clinical. Connie Powell.
Well, they lose nothing with their bench. They've emptied their bench and the reserves have come on and taken the game to another level. And it's the low numbers again. Connie Powell, Hannah Bottoman, Maud Muir, really muscling up as they continue to stretch the scoreboard out for England.
It's going to take a good team to beat them, Kirsty.
Oh, an incredible side to beat them. I mean, we knew how much pressure was on this English side from home, literally the weight of a nation, but they also put so much pressure on themselves to be the best, to keep pushing each other at trainings and in games. But this really is the perfect start, isn't it?
No,
look at that scoreline, 77-14. That gives them a bit of breathing space.
A lot of contrasting halves looking at that score tracker we've put up for you. There's an incredible level of skill and execution in this English team. And we'll take a lot of confidence defensively out of this. And the quality of their attack, Abia. That's what's caught everybody's eye today. They're so good with the ball. Their offloading game, their support game. Abby Dow, popular try scorer to see her after a long time out in the game. Now Cleal, every player has made a significant impact on the contest. Powell, hard straight runner, Packer. Another second man play, then a nice cutout ball on the left edge. McDonald. McDonald goes on the inside, got the fullback to beat. Takes it with an inside out. Cover defence is coming across. A brilliant finish from Claudia McDonald. If anybody on the park deserves four tries, it's this player, McDonald.
Oh, well, you give her a little bit of space and she will expose you. She really puts on the afterburners here. She shows her speed, bending off one, two, three players. Four tries for Claudia McDonald.
Thank you. Chiefs, Claudia, why wouldn't you be cramping up with all the work that she's had to do? Can also play halfback, Claudia. She'd be one of the quicker halfbacks on the world scene. And Coach Middleton appreciating, needing to have the kid out on the park, so it's put it on the wing. 7 tries in the last 2 starts.
What, 3 minutes left in this game, and England have managed to rack up 10 tries in the second half, and I'm not sure they're finished.
Well, under 2 to go for Fiji. That's a moment of history. Today, with their maiden appearance, they dominate the world, and 7s, and they're good in the air there. Donu, one of their better players today, but no opportunities for her in the second half. Wongithar plays halfback. Can they have the last say? Fiji. Fiji, the first time in the second half with some field position. Nila, a couple of decoys, and they try to shift to the edge. They get an offload away. Rongithar. Thavuru. In this defence from England, you have to be patient. Oh, chip away at them. That's what they're trying to do. Mamasitava. Good carry. Faki Malino joins at the back. There are 2 players out on the right side, 3 on the left. Fiji, as we're in to the final minute. Of the game, Leawini Nila. Rongithar. And a little half chance down the right edge. Fiji, less than 30 seconds.
Advantage.
And a penalty advantage as well. Namasitava. Oh, nice job, Abby Ward. Come back, but the power of Abby Ward, the final minute of the game. It's Fiji, come hard, Radini Avanui, 2 metres out, Tafuru, yes! As the hooter goes, they have the final say. They've been well beaten today.
Mavuru, she's been strong today for Fiji. They were starved of possession. They had no territory for most of the second half. But what little ball they did get, they made use of it with a quick tap here. Smart play from Fiji. You know they will not look to play a structured game. They're all about flair, they're all about excitement, and they light this crowd up.
Saka.
Not to be. So the final score, 84 points to 19. Fantastic game from Kabeya.